I think with the first single, What If I Never Get Over You, you know, the reason we wanted to put that out first was not even necessarily lyrically, it was more the feel. You know, one thing that we said, you know, we haven't put out in a long time and really shown is that desperate, longing, back and forth duet feel. And it just really, that song just rose to the top as far as, you know, the first kind of statement we wanted to make. And I thought the lyrics, you know, we all just really gravitated towards the lyrics of it, thought it was so powerful. And we've always been there, you know, in the past. And we've always, as a band, said, you know, we're storytellers at the same time. You know, there's a lot of the record that's very present, but it doesn't mean that we can't talk about something that we've been through in the past. And we really related to the songs and the lyrics.